Also die Set und dann ja gerade wird schon gut schlafen, perfekt.
All right. Titty Bandit vs. Zilunatic.
We're seeing some crazy matches today.
Was a really ich hab nice den gerade hier. Ja. Nur noch deren Match. Ja, das ist the final game in Pools. If Titty Bandit wins, I think he actually gets out of Pools. Otherwise he doesn't.
Yeah.
So it's a tough task, but we will see. Then after this we're going straight into the bracket. The double of them. We're slightly behind time. Not super badly though. Yeah.
Slap a lot to do,
We started later because people arrived later. And I think we actually caught up a bit, so that's good. Alright, yeah, I'm not looking too good.
Yeah.
It's yeah, he's, I mean, Lunatic's a pretty good player.
Yeah, he has some solid movement. He
Nice entry. He's number two in our power ranking. Pretty cleanly.
It was always a fight between Johnny and Lunatic, right?
Yeah, I mean, there were times when they were pretty much even, but now Johnny is a bit ahead. But he, I mean, there's still no one that's like challenging Lunatic for the second spot.
Yeah.
Like maybe Shot, but Shot is like, sometimes Shot performs really well, and then other times he is kind of inconsistent and he loses to scrubs like me, so you know that's not really good for him.
No, man, I mean you played really, really good.
Yeah, but I mean, still, you know, I lost like against everyone else in my pool, so you know, that kind of shows that he shouldn't really be losing to me. But hey, I'll take it, I'll take
don't
it.
Say that.
I'm happy. Ooh! Nice bubbles,
yeah,
but doesn't quite get the game. Oh, wait, this is actually already one hour up. Here we go. Oh, actually, we can also do this. Magic.
Oh, yeah, I get that.
Okay, nice forward tilt.
This game is looking a little bit better.
Yeah, it's... I mean, it's his counter pick.
Yeah.
So you would expect the game to be closer.
Don't say that. You saw me on my counter pick.
Well, yeah, I guess. False, I'm second?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Nice cover.
Yeah, me sure. Yeah. Oh, okay, alles klar. Where can I donate? Well, you can't donate on stream because we're not Twitch affiliates and we can't really do stuff on Twitch anyway because PM is an illegal party games mod. But you can donate if you come here in person. Yeah? And yo, Red Doms, I guess that's you, Dom? What up, dude? And yeah, technically you are second, but I don't know. You kind of count, but you also kind of don't count. You're not super regular and stuff. But yeah.
But he's he's part of the AC Smash community.
Dom?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, he comes to some of our tournaments, yeah.
Oh, alright. Haven't seen him yet on the weekly stuff.
Oh yeah, he's not coming to the weekly. He's from the Netherlands. So it's a bit longer, but he sometimes comes to the monthly.
Okay.
And he hasn't lost a set yet, I think.
Hasn't lost yet?
No, not a single game. Not a single set, I mean, sorry. He has lost games. Anyway, back to the game. Looking
yeah,
really solid.
Yeah, it's an even matchup.
I'm honestly kind of surprised. He can edgeguard this really well. Ah, he's too greedy, too slow. I mean, we could put you at infinity instead of zero. I think that makes more sense.
Yeah.
But yeah, maybe. Okay. Lunatic jumping around at the edge. Nice forward there. Solid cleanup. Back to completely even again. This would be a really big win for TT.
I mean, it's doable for him.
It's definitely doable. He has also had really close games against Lunatic, but generally, it's looking more like game one than game two.
Yeah.
Oh, big forward nice smash, but I think he can make it back. Oh no, nice ledge grab.
So, TT really has to put jets on right
now. Huh?
TT has to switch jets on
now. Yeah, yeah, he really needs to do something big now, yeah, and he's actually doing something.
Nice.
Oh, nice forward there!
Nice moves.
Oh, another nice forward there! And now he's dead. 6%. This is nothing. This is nothing at all. This is oh no! Don't air dodge! Oh my god!
Did he show us today? He had some.
He has a lot of interesting air dodges. Oh, the down tilt for a huge opener. Okay, good thing. Good thing it's a red noodle. And it doesn't actually do anything when he does a forward smash. Power of 69, this is his time to shine. That actually rhymes. Okay. Nice. He's got him off stage, this is his chance to... No, nice back air! Ah! Damn! That was a really good second game. I'm impressed by TT.
TT played really good.